Today we are going to discuss the safety rules in school. Now tell me, do we have any safety rules in our school, children?
Yes, we have so many safety rules which we should follow in our school.
Can you tell some?
Yes, we should not push our friends.
We should not jump or climb on the benches, isn't it?
We should not throw the desk in the classroom.
Where we want to throw?
In the dustbin.
Yes. And we should not play the outdoor games in the classroom. What will happen?
Yes, electrical things like fan or bulb may get spoiled. Our window may get break.
Isn't it, children?
Yes.
Some outdoor games should be. So in the school, in the classroom, we should not play the outdoor games. Isn't it, children?
And also, we have some rules in the playground. We should not push each other. We should go in a line to the playground. And we should play very carefully in the playground. Then what will happen if not? If not, we may get hurt. So we should follow some safety rules in the playground itself.
And some numbers comes by bus. School bus. Isn't it? What are the safety rules we should follow in the school bus?
Yes, we should not roam in the school bus.
Okay, from this side to this side. And we should not keep our head outside the window.
And we should not keep our hands outside the window.
Okay, children? And as our friends should not keep a classroom neatly, you should tell to the teacher.
And we can inform to the teachers and immediately rush our friends to, if anyone gets hurt in the playground or in the classroom, we should inform to the teacher so that our teacher may give the first aid to our friends.
Okay, children?
And if anyone are not following the rules in the classroom, we can inform to the teacher so that teacher will take care and they give any suggestions to your friends to follow the certain rules.
Okay, children, tell me some points and rules in the school.
Yes, among them some, do not climb on the desk and chair.
What are they?
Do not climb on desk or chairs.
Now tell me, in the playground should you play with the cart ball, heavy ball?
No, we should play only with the rubber ball. Play with rubber balls.
And tell me under safety rule, do not throw the things on the,
where you should not throw?
On each other.
Do not throw things on each other.
Yes, can you tell me another fourth one?
Yes, do not run in the classroom.
Yes, not only this, we have so many rules in the school. Now tell me, is there any common things in before class and this class? Means any common safety rules at home or in the school?
Yes, we have so many common things. We should not pour the water in the home. Like only we should not pour the water in the classroom.
Yes, so much, children?
Yes, we should not run in the classroom. We should not run in the home also. And we should not play outdoor games in the classroom. And we should not play outdoor games in the home also.
Like that, we have some common safety rules followed in the school and at home. Okay, children, this is the topic. Now open your textbooks. Yes, children, take page number 64. Safety rules at school. We need to follow safety rules at school too. We should not push or hit each other in school. See the pictures. Do not take your arms out of the bus window. Do not run on the streets. See the next page. If you get hurt,
tell your teachers immediately. Okay, children. Now open your volume, page number 11. Safety rules in school. Write the date. See the first one. Which is a better way to walk down the stairs in school? First one is correct or second one is the correct? Keep the tick mark. See the second one. Tick the safety rules that should be followed by all students. A. All the students sit on their seats in the school bus on their way home. Which one is the correct? You want to keep the tick. Students put their hands out of the school bus window when the bus is moving. All the